I came from Somalia. I've been in this country for almost 10 years, and I don't have any family in Somalia. My mother and my father were killed when I was young. I was tortured with the rebels, and I was in prison because I refused to work with them. And then I escaped. I escaped for my life, you know, and I came here to get help. I thought maybe this they have more human rights and they can help me with my situation. But yeah, when I came here, I was innocent. I didn't know anything. And yet, the problem that I ran from my country and the problem that I faced here is too different. Because there I was running for my life, but when I came here, they put me on the street I was on the street. It was cold. Every place I go, nobody helped me, so that is my story. And I'm now in a country that doesn't want me here, and I cannot go back to my country, Somalia, because it's not safe. So, and I lost my half of my life, 10 years in this country, to survive from street to street, from friend to friend, from all over, you know. So that's why 1 year ago, it happened automatically that we had many people that were sharing the same stories like me. We all came together and we started something. We protested for our life, for our rights, and for our humanity, and it reached us here. So, as long as I don't have any family, but what I know now, I have these people. This group is my family. They know me better. I know them better. And this is very important.